Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another Worship Wednesday. My name is Brian Mills. If you haven't already, be sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell for notifications. We've got new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Now, let's get right into it. We're coming straight out of Ecclesiastes chapter 11, verse 4. It says, "He who watches the wind, waiting for the conditions to be right, will not sow seed, and he who looks at the clouds will not reap a harvest." What are they talking about? Well, they're talking about procrastination, for one. Those of you that are waiting for all the conditions to be right, you're waiting for everything to be lined up before you make your move, trust me, the move is going to leave you. That window of opportunity is going to pass you by. You can't wait for the conditions to be right, and you can't sit around watching the clouds for them to roll away for you to go outside and make your move. You have to make your move in whatever conditions there are. Learn how to adapt. Learn how to move stealthy. The Bible tells you to be as wise as a serpent, but as harmless as a dove. So for those of you that have been waiting around for all the conditions to be right, they're not going to be right. Everything's not going to line up. That's why faith is important to have. When you're moving out, you have to move out on faith, knowing that the way is going to be prepared for you. Even when the odds seem like they're stacked against you, you have to move out anyway. Now, let me talk to you guys real quick about this situation that we have going on. So many of us have been waiting for things to be in proper alignment before we, you know, started the business, before we started the diet, before we started whatever project it is that we wanted to start. And I want you to see that this pandemic, this thing that the entire world is going through, is a perfect example. You don't know where the wind is coming from. You don't know what type of obstacles are going to come next. So that's why you always have to be operating in a spirit of faith, in a mindset of faith, so that you can go out there and move and make moves, make transitions, make progress in no matter what conditions there are in life. So you have to understand, guys, procrastination is a tactic of the devil. Procrastination is something that is against progress, against forward motion. It's against the realization of your goals. You have to make sure that you are moving no matter what. Now, don't get me wrong. You don't want to jump off unknowingly all the time. Sometimes you have to take that leap of faith, but then there are times where you have to make sure that certain conditions are met. But if you're waiting around for every single thing to line up and you're waiting for all the clouds to roll away, it's not going to happen, guys. So make sure that you are one that moves by faith. You go out there, you do what you need to do. You're not waiting for the conditions to be right, but you are creating the conditions that you need. It's a key I leave with you. Now, again, if you haven't subscribed already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell for notifications. We've got new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Hope you enjoyed this. Hope you're blessed. Be sure to share it and hit that like button again, guys. All right, take care. Bye-bye.